M1 day one.
Yeah.
Jeremy run too.
His first run, 56-1, does not manage to improve on his second run, but he stays in first for the time being, just ahead of Johns. So both those drivers will have one run left to go. I don't really expect anybody to sit on their first run times as the course started to come in. So still expect those drivers to improve at some point this morning. We got a 64.6 plus one for Howard. Will not be an improvement.
Thank you.
ride of the century. Yeah. It's okay.
It's okay.
You're fucking rocking it, man.
Get down to a 57 or something.
You got it.
You touch the cameras yet?
GoPro's out of memory.